Okay, so we've returned back to Brokenburg, where it's not the only thing that's broken. Our band is not very well right now. There's two of them. Looks like we're on fire, but we're not. Trust me, we're not on fire. We're gonna go in and see what we can do with just the two of us. We do have quite a bit of loot. I am actually gonna skill us up a little bit. Ulrich, my god, Ulrich did so well last time. Casella, we can actually get him some better gear. He ran away, then he came back and took the glory kill from Ulrich. I can't believe it, the cheek of him. So what can we kit him out with? Have we got a decent? Yeah, we do have that. All right, we'll do that and that. I'm still happy with him to have that. That's fine. Okay, so he does have a perk. We are gonna go for what we normally go for. It's not really worked for us though, has it? Maybe we should change tact a little bit. Get him a better second weapon now we do actually have the option. How about hand axe? It's not good enough for archery. If I get someone over 40, I might give them a bow and arrow as their secondary weapon. Okay, what can we flog? So we can get rid of this bloody cap. That looks horrible. Get rid of that. Keep that. Get rid of your nunchucks. Nice hat. Get rid of that. There's a lot of stuff we probably need to sell right now because I don't want to be repairing it. So I am just going to be getting rid of some of these things. Just so we're not wasting any of our tools and supplies getting it repaired. Things like that I'm going to keep because that'll be awesome. Short sword maybe. 29, it's not worth a lot. Woodcutter's axes, let's get rid of that. Okay, so for now, right, let's see who's available because two of us are not going to be doing anything, are we? We need cheap people, you guys are too expensive for us. We're going to have to go on to the next town, so where's the next one? Moosefest. Well, it's been a long time since we've been to Moosefest. Hopefully we won't run into any trouble on the roads as we go. Oh god. Been really interested so far. It's been a great journey and yeah, I thought that was going to be the end of it there. Really did. So we've got some ruins, some barracks. Okay, so these guys are going to be quite expensive unfortunately. We're going to have to go to a village, probably Strand again, back where it all started. 3 stars. Wow, look at the price of some of you, right. Got Hacken, Wildrick, you'll do. Can't really do anything there, so we're gonna just ignore it, head up to Strand. I've not equipped him with any weapons just yet. I want to see if we can get possibly 4 more, so I need to see what we may have to sell. Effectively, I kind of feel like we're starting over again as well. Because we had a lot of gear, spent a lot of money on it, and then we stupidly lost it all. That's what makes things interesting. Can we get back to our glory days? Well, we've got a mission that we can feasibly do. So we got a harbour. Strandver, Krumwalder, Blackenstad. Where's Krumwalder? Well, we can't afford to go there, but at least we know it's an option. Don't do that, there we go. Right, so now we've got some cheap ones. We've got Balder, who looks like he is a beggar. God, we're scraping the barrel here. We've got a Gravedigger. And we've got a, God. Right. If we can sell something, that would be great. Do we have enough now to get one more? Just Sigmund or Engelbert? We can't have any Engelbert. We've had an Engelbert. Can't have it. There'll only be one Engelbert for the band. Now we do need some money to pay the men, so we are going to have to sell something else. I'm going to sell the sword. So I'm going to get the guys equipped and we're going to see exactly what we've got to play with. Now a couple of them have nets. I think straight away I'm going to take the nets from them so we can sell the nets. You've got a knife which I'll remove. Okay. So first up we've got Haken. A second Haken. In fact, let's see who's the best. 60. Oh, bloody hell, Balder. Right, so we're falling on our feet with him. We'll give him what we can do. So we'll make him our new man. So pretty much he's got the best gear we have available. Right, okay. Anyone good with a bow? 40, 40, 53, 40, 50. You like double grip, tiny, asthmatic. Great. How about yourself? Irrational dastard. He will turn tail on the first possible occasion. Better have an eye on him. We're gonna make him our bowman in that case then. We'll give him a dagger. I'm not gonna invest too much in that man. 46. Okay, so we don't want you wearing a club or a sackcloth, because that's embarrassing. Leather wraps for you. You're not the two-handed one. You're tiny though. We'll give you that and we'll give you a hatchet. So who was the two-handed one? You're fat. Brilliant. You're disloyal. We've got some really good characters, I'll tell you that now. Clumsy and bright. Okay, I'm happy to give you spear and shield. You, sir. Hands. Well, let's see if we can use two of his hands and carry one of these for us. And that leaves us with Haken. Haken, we're going to need you to wield a cruel falchion. Thank you. Right, I think that is pretty much all that we can muster right now. Ulrich's level 4, level 2, everyone else is level 1. Bloody hell. Right, let's sell off what remaining things we've got and then we'll take up this contract, I think. So let's get rid of the club, let's get rid of the nets, get rid of one of the daggers. We've got more than enough food. We do have some salt. We bought it for 300 and yeah, we'll make a profit. That'll do. Okay, that's not too bad. That's worked out okay for us. Let's get rid of the pickaxe as well. Don't want to be repairing that. Same with the dagger. Couple of shields remaining, that's fine. Couple of quivers remaining as well. Right. So, we're actually good on supplies. We could get another person, but I don't think we're going to. Instead, we're going to have a look at the contract. Sell swords in the first place. It's going to Senfenberg, where man is waiting to collect it. Ah, right, okay. Yeah, let's talk money. I want more on completion. More on completion again. More in advance then? No, okay. Well, that didn't work out quite as well as we hoped. So we're going to head over to Asintorn. Somewhat unfortunate that through our haggling there, it didn't quite work out. Gone are the days when Engelbert was the leader of the band. He used to be able to haggle anything, but not anymore. All he can do is haggle the grounds in which he's buried. Don't know what that means, but yeah, that's what he's doing. He's dead. So we travel through the night to get to Aesinton, where we hope to find some work. There's a gatherer's hut there and a pig farm. Now we could go off and adventure on our own, but we're not really familiar with 3-star rating. I don't like this at all. Raymond is a wild man. We're gonna do it. He's the last man that we're going to be hiring. He's a wild man. Should we just keep him with his shirt off? But at least give him a decent shield. There you go, wild man. That's all we've got to give you, lads. Good luck. What I am just going to have a quick look at is whether it's worthwhile doubling up. Because can we... Yeah, we can. Let's double up, make him somewhat of an archer as well. We'll do the same with Hackham. Oh, in fact, that goes there, doesn't it? So we're trying to get some ranged people. Maybe we'll start launching a ranged attack and then see from there. Right, do you have any missions? Nothing that we can potentially do, which is a shame. What else is there nearby? Vilas Helm, we'll go back to. And this is good because every time you play this game, it'll generate a new map, so you're not experiencing the same thing twice. Because right now, it looks like all of their sort of event things are over here if we wanted to go adventuring on our own. We might try and get over to Blankenstadt. See if there's anything there. Birkenberg was good for us as well. We do have options, that's the important thing. We just need to get a couple of missions under our belt. And then we should be fine. Like I say, we're not going to hire any more men, we're just going to try and kit the ones out the best we have. What's this for? We're going to try. I want more on completion. We need to do it. Anyone cheap? No one cheap. Anything decent we can buy? Not particularly. Alright, Madsman, good luck. Right, where do we need to go? Tilted Tombs. This could be the end of us. We're taking a massive risk. This is going to be difficult. But those bandits, we managed to turn things around against them with our rookie squad. Very well, hand over the map and you may leave this place alive. So I let the men go in exchange for the information. The map reveals ruins of Orcbane Keep. It lies west from where I stand. This better be worth it. Come on boys, we found the treasure map. There's one way to get the bands back together. And that is through this. Let's get ourselves camped. Orcbane Keep. Oh god, I shit myself then for that caravan. Aesinton. We may need to make a quick pit stop. Pick up a number 10. We don't know what's here. I hope it's very important treasure. That's what we need. Raymond. Are you a hound master? War dogs unleashed by his cats will start at confident morale. Right, I'm taking both of them. I'm not gonna risk this. What can we do? We're out of bloody weapons. Right, we're gonna have to buy some. Right, so let's get rid of a shield. Right, what can we buy? Anything cheap? Bundle of javelins. That's what we're gonna have to go with. You've got three javelins, okay. So who's gonna have better vision? They're both the same. You're gonna get the javelins then. I'll give you a shield as well. I can. I'm gonna give you a dagger just in case. Your main weapon is gonna be this. You're gonna have a shield as well. Right, good luck. Let's go and get our bloody treasure. Sell one of them so we can still pay the men, shall we? It's going to be interesting, people. We're probably... Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what to say. I hope that we'll find something special. Something to get us all back on our feet. Hideout of the Necromancer. Wow. Here we go. You can't make out who you'll be facing. Attack at your own peril. Be prepared to retreat if need be. Oh, don't worry. We will be. We will be. So potentially four. So you are two off. I'm gonna bring you... I'll bring you straight here. And that. Don't see anyone yet, that's fine. Bloody hell, there's a lot of them. Not only when there's a lot of them, they can come from up there as well. I'm not liking this. Okay. Throw javelin, okay. Can I have you up here on the high ground as best we can? I want you close to the archer. We'll have the wild man over here. And we're just going to slowly move them into position. We haven't seen anyone just yet. Just making sure. I can't remember who we actually gave the... Oh, damn it, I forgot I gave you an axe. Didn't have to buy one of them. I want the other archers ready. Just try to remember who they were. Ah, yes. You are one of them. So let's get you ready, shall we? Pretty much wavering already. Bloody hell. Right, I think we're gonna need someone to bait them. You're the other archer, okay. Right, so who's going to be who's going to bait them? That's what I want to know. Get you in the line. I'll leave you here in case we get some trouble from above. Okay. Right, so I think it's time to send someone out. Who's going to be the lucky person? There we go. Oh, what the frig is that? A lost soul? Yeah, I think we might have bitten off more than we can chew. Right, stop uncovering him now, Burton. Gonna try and keep our people together, right? Now they're starting to move. 50% chance we'll have that. Ah, damn it. Come on, we're in great positions here. I'll bring you around this side. Here they come. So they should have negative armor. Yes, they do indeed. I'm gonna try and press them a little bit. That lost soul, I don't know exactly what they do. Right, okay. 45% chance. Damn it. Gonna have to let them come to us, I think. We're pretty much out of range here, which is unfortunate. What other weapon do we have? I think we'll keep you there for now. I'm actually going to bring you down, try and bring you closer to the action. Speaking of action, I think that's going to be it for this episode. Catch us in the next one, find out if we survive, because we've not come across these lost souls before. Wish us luck.